Welcome back to week 6 of this exciting kitchen and bath renovation in Acton, Massachusetts.
Hi, Mike.
I'm Mary Regan, kitchen designer at Wayside Kitchens. You can find me helping clients take their dated old kitchens and transform them into beautiful new kitchens that they love because they fit their homes and lifestyle much better. If you're ready to start your kitchen remodeling journey or just enjoy watching home transformations, you are at the right place. Come join me.
Hello.
How are you?
Good. How are you?
Good afternoon.
Hello. This is looking beautiful.
Thank you very much.
Holy cow. Nice job. Nice. Yeah. Now I'm just quietly going around looking. But this looks great. Shut the door. You poor thing.
I'm sorry?
I said I'm shutting the door.
Yeah, no worries.
Thank you, Mike. Yeah. This is a job that keeps on giving, huh, John?
Uh-huh.
Out the bathroom before I trip over anything here. So we got the tub in the bathroom today to test it out and see. So we removed... Well, I say we, but I didn't. But the guys removed the studs, the framing for the shower, and brought the tub inside because we need to... So there's more work that needs to be done in this house, unfortunately. But if you see the board under the tub right here, under the feet, that's how far, and actually the floor's out even more than that. But that little bore there is to have the tub be level. And so we're gonna have to build a platform under the tub and raise it and reinforce the floor underneath because of the weight of the tub. And also because of the weight of the tub once it's filled with water and a human in it. So that's going to, so we just got to make sure that it's going to hold everything. And so it's for a lot of reasons, but that floor is going to have to be built up even more. Basically, what we did in the shower here with leveling the floor, we're going to have to do that under the tub over there. So this is Monday morning of going to the job site to see what's happening. And the plumber is here, and this is what happened. And then Mike, the carpenter, is outside working on that door. So this is day one of week, I think it's week 7. And so we're getting there, but nice and slow. All right, I'll be back later this week to do another report.
Thank you.
Yeah, no, have a good one. Okay, the update in Acton. What a beautiful day, isn't it? Nice and warm. Doesn't even feel like it's the fall. November 1st, and here we are. The bathroom
update today. So the plumbing, we still have to do the water lines, but this week the tub was fitted into the space, and that's why it's in here, because the plumber needed that. And now the water closet, the pocket door framing is in there, so that's good. And the electrical, I think is like 99% finish for the electrical. So this is good. So I believe next week, middle of the week, they're gonna be calling the electrical inspection, and that will be good, because then we can start calling the other inspections and getting the walls closed off. So I think the bathroom is looking good.
I'll go downstairs to review what the guys are doing outside, which they are installing the siding in the house. And as you could understand, this house has been around since the 1800s in the center of Acton. And there have been some additions done to the property, and some matching the water table or siding is a little bit of a challenge, because which water table do you use? So the homeowner and the carpenter are going over some of those details as to which water table do they follow. Do they even do a water table at this point in this area of the kitchen area? Because obviously it was added on to the house at a later time, so it is not consistent with the architecture or the water tables going around on the main house. The carpenters have been really busy this week installing the exterior door, working on the kitchen windows, and doing all the framing. As you could understand, with an old house, we have found a few surprises and a few extra things that had to be done in this house. So now the carpenters this week are going to be working on the exterior siding to this home. It just doesn't seem like it's moving fast enough, but it is, and it's being done correctly. Look at all the foam, just nice and level and weather tight. This is beautiful. The kitchen floor looks very good. And then the windows look good. There's a little bit of an issue with these windows on the left over the sink, with they're not cranking out smoothly. So these, they're going to have to, Anderson's going to probably have to send the rep out to look at it. This bigger window here is cranks just fine, but these here over the sink are not. So we just are trying to figure out why that is. But other than that, things are moving along. The guys are doing the siding outside, and one can see why, because it is absolutely gorgeous out there. Nice and sunny, beautiful. And that's it. I'll come back next week for another one. All right, bye for now. Bye bye. I'm just vlogging. How can I get out of this busy street? People are so impatient on this main drag too. They just beep and beep.